Do you think staff draws off to the hottest start of the new year so far? Definitely Y2J took it to the next level tonight.
You did not have the approval to make that match nor appoint yourself special guest referee. I'm the authority around here. Raw is not Jericho and this is not 1999.
I kind of wish it was 1999, Stephanie.
But why is that?
You were so much fun. Why are you so angry all the time? You used to be so much fun back then. You were fresh-faced and happy, and you were so good at being you, at being a filthy, dirty, disgusting, brutal.
Okay, let me cut you off right there, okay?
You know where I'm going with that.
Yeah, I know where you're going. It's very original, just like all of your material. Listen, Chris. When you go disrespecting me or undermining my business decisions, it impacts business, okay? You make changes to an advertised promotion like the highlight reel, and that responsibility falls on my shoulders. Now I've got to go negotiate with Paul Heyman, which is just lots of fun, let me tell you. Now I've got to pay Brock Lesnar even more money. But I will say this, having both Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar in the same ring on the highlight reel, that is, it's pretty good. I mean, it is what's best for business.
It's almost like I kind of know what I'm doing, right?
Yeah, almost, you know, except that I kind of know what I'm doing too. And if you ever mess with my show, I'll make sure that you, how do you put it? That you're never, ever the same again.